burnt away, but it doesn't look like it's exploded.
Mm-mm. It doesn't look like it's been had a fire that originated in the tank.
Yeah, yeah.
Hmm. My grandmother was a Rosie the Riveter on UC Street.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, she might be.
Well, DC-3s.
Well, this is the DC-3.
It is?
This is the DC-3 wing,
okay.
And tail.
Oh.
With a new fuselage. And then even a gear is DC-3. They just stopped the new fuselage. I guess it was slimmer.
Mm-hmm.
I guess that's a bit.
Wow.
Yeah. That's all it is, yeah.
Well, it does have the shape. You know, it's the tail dragger,
mm-hmm.
about the same size. The engines are a little more souped up, I think, than the DC-3 was.
Yeah, because this is a pretty fast airplane.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't fast. It was powerful.
Okay, yeah.
It could carry...
Okay.
It could only go 280 miles an hour with a service ceiling of 31,000.
That's pretty fast for a bomber at that time.
Was it?
Yeah.